guys, in today's video, we are going to see 5 simple and super easy ways of making bookmarks. So, let's get started!